stop saying it. Don't have all day.
The victim appears to have traces of titanium shards in the wound. The only known manufacturer is in downtown London.
Yeah.
That's a grocery list. That doesn't help us at all.
The sink is recent. And all of these items can be located at that mini-mart across town.
Have any of these items been sold lately?
Nope.
We thought so.
So why wouldn't he buy anything? We saw a grocery list.
That's because it wasn't a grocery list at all.
But why would it not be a grocery list? He must have bought something.
All those things that were on that list. All of them that when mixed with a specific thermite solvent are highly explosive.
Wow. So he didn't come here to buy anything, just to rig the items?
Never mind!